G'day, my name's Kevin Thompson. I'm the manager of the Milford Road Alliance. So that team manages the road to Milford Sound, and you know, we've made the leap into EV. It works for us all year round, snow and ice, rain, poor weather, hot summers. It has actually worked really well. I say that and I sound surprised. I mean, we were pretty skeptical, right? But it has gone well. There's a team that specifically uses it, and they manage the Homer Tunnel. So they drive up sort of 100 or so kilometres each day one way, and manage the tunnel, look after incidents, make sure everybody gets through, and then they head back to Tiano in the evenings. So range was a big one for us. When people get back to town, we often have sort of 40 to 50 kilometres left when we tow, and we do. That can drop that quite dramatically, and then you start to get a few people nervous about getting home. It also means we have to think about any incidents that occur during that travel. So if this car has to attend something else, that has to play into a decision: do we send other resource or this? So it is something that we are watching closely, which is range. It's taken a little while for people to come around to it, to be fair. It's certainly a different thing to drive. We are used to four-wheel drives mostly in our fleet, which is Rangers, and obviously our big fleet. But when this came out, people gravitated towards it, and long story short, we're pretty keen. We're pretty wrapped with it.